This is nice. Like, the desert, it's like being in Arizona. But I should really go back to the base. It seems the mire is becoming the more moisty. I just blew up an ice cream truck. Ooh, vending machines. Say something about the rift in season 5. And how it became a cube. This is just right up here. Drove from Paradise Palms all the way to Dusty Deep. I didn't see that. Anybody here? All this stuff. It was Dusty Depot with some improvements. I don't even think anybody's home. Who are you? I'm Callister's sister. He has a sister? Yen. And you're looking at her. Sorry, I was looking at that chest. But anyway, I heard Drift and his family are moving to Mega Mall because Neo Tilted is Tilted Town now. Yeah. So anyway, what do you want to go do? I don't know. We could. Let's be friends. Okay, that's a good idea. Wait a minute. What's that? Oh, did Drift ever tell you he was an Avenger? He made me an Avenger too. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I think Drift would be surprised to see you again. You're right. Come on, let's go. Well, Drift is not currently on the island right now. Let's go to the block. Yeah, good idea. I'll drive. Okay. You get a nice paint job. I don't really talk about my paint jobs. Whoops. The cube too, because it seems the cube is powering the city. Yes. Then how are you not, like, dying or anything? You seem pretty fine. It's because me and Drift take pills before we encounter something like the cube. Well, it's all of you. Seems like it has a bunch of stuff in it. Seems nobody's allowed to touch this chest. Who cares about prophecies? I got an RPG out of it. They say only the worthy can open the chest. My bad. So, want to do the restaurant? Sure. Do you think that's enough for today? Yeah. Hold on. Give me the rocket launcher. What exactly are you doing? You'll see. One shot of an RPG. Bullseye! Okay, let's get out of here. So, do you think we're gonna be friends? Of course, we're like the same person. Except you're not Drift's sister. So you just start dancing? Yep. Street lights are coming on. It's getting pretty dark. Let's go do something off this island tomorrow. Okay, what do you have in mind? I don't know.